咁咧，跟住咧，我哋咧就講呢一個 SVT in 呢一個 Wu Parkinson White Syndrome 啦。咁咧，好似呢個公仔咁講啦。咁咧就嗰啲 SVT 係 Wu Parkinson White 咧，就有兩種行嘅方法嘅喎。一係咧就 integrate 經過個 AV node， 一係咧就 integrate 經過 accessory pathway。咁咧，如果咧我哋個 SVT 當 SVT 嗰陣個電流咧喺 AV node 係由 A 去 V 嘅話咧，我哋咧就叫佢做 orthotomic。如果由 V 去 A 嘅話咧，我哋就叫佢做 antitomic。咁咧 antitomic 嘅 AVRT 咧係 Y complex 嚟嘅，咁所以咧我哋就留翻喺下一堂 Y complex 嗰陣先講。咁今日咧我哋咧主要咧就係講呢個 orthotomic 嘅 AVRT。咁咧呢個咧就係 AVRT 嘅 initiation。咁 AVRT 咧就我哋見到個 delta 啦，咁咧就見到個 CS 嘅 distal 個 H 個 A 同 B 嘅 signal 好近啦。咁我而家咧就知道咧佢咧係即係有呢一個 pre-excitation 有 delta wave。咁咧跟住 somehow 嗰個 accessory pathway 就 block 咗咯喎。咁咧嗰啲電流咧就由呢一個 node 嗰度落去啦。咁咧就個 delta 所以就唔見咗啦，而個CS 個 V signal 咧就變咗由 proximal 咧就近個 distal， 咁就轉咗啲。咁咧跟住咧嗰啲電流咧就經過咗個 node 啦，然後咧就 retrograde 行翻轉頭，經過個 accessory pathway 去 A 啦。咁咧呢一個 retrograde 嘅 conduction 咧係由 V 去 A， 而且係 eccentric 嘅，就係經 pathway。因為咧我哋發現咧個 CS distal 咧就係最早啊，咁咧所以咧我哋就話咧呢個 retrograde 嘅 VA conduction 咧係經過個 accessory pathway 翻去 A 嘅。咁最後啦，最後咧嗰啲 accessory pathway 咧就 retrograde 去咗 A 啦，然後咧佢哋咧又可以去翻個 AV node 嗰度再落 integrate 去翻個 V 噶咯喎，咁咧就 complete 咗一個 SVT 嘅 reentry circuit， 咁咧就可以繼續轉直到咧就永遠噶啦。咁咧，跟住咧個 accessory pathway 咧就會 suddenly 咧 stop 噶咯喎。either 咧就係我哋俾藥啦，或者咧個 pathway 咧自己咧啲refractory period 轉咗。咁咧佢有兩種停嘅方法嘅 AVRT， 一係咧就係個 accessory pathway block 咗。咁咧 in that case 咧，我哋咧喺 EP 嗰度咧就會見到個 patient 有 QRS， 跟住咧就冇咗個 retrograde P 啦。我話咧個 patient 咧可能咧係個 AV node block 咗。咁咧 in that case 咧，就個 patient 係有 retrograde P 嘅，但 P 之後咧就冇 QRS 啦。咁喺 EP 度咧，我哋就係淨係見到個 retrograde 嘅 eccentric A conduction， 但係咧就冇 follow with 呢個 his 啊同埋呢個 his B 嘅 signal 咯。咁咧所以咧喺呢一個 AVRT 嗰度咧，個 SVT 係可以停 with or without A 喺最後嗰個 bit 嗰度噶。咁咧呢一個 feature 咧 again 咧就同 AVNRT 一樣啦。咁咧，當我們去到這個 AT 的時候，我們就會再講回，因為這個是其中一樣東西去 differentiate AT with 這個 AVRT 和 AVNRT 的。